See, I thought maybe it was this, but I don't see a cross here. Huh. I didn't see a cross there. In a corner, you find a chest filled to the brim with gold and other items. A piece of the Amberstar. Sweet. So maybe the last piece is inside the Castle of Manyeye. 12 pieces of the Amberstar, guys. Loving it. Alright, so we just got some lock picks, which you probably won't even need, but you never know. Yo, Silk, take them. You've got a mace. Minor healing potion. More big time healing potion. Small. What do you call it? Mana potion. This is something else. Paralysis or something like that. This, I think, is the balsam. A horn of food, really? An orb of magic? Assassin's blade. No one could take this. We have to identify this stuff. Who knows, I could probably even rest here if I wanted to. Now the cool thing about Droba is he's got this special necklace on, which I completely forgot. You can identify things. Okay, so Assassin's Blade, Trazric has. Looks like just something for a rogue, though. You know? So we gotta go use on this. A melee weapon, damage 18. Pretty sweet. Yeah, thief. Ooh. Improves attack skill by 15. Improves speed by 10 and gives 10 charges of X-ray vision. Wow. That's pretty impressive. I think I should be giving this to Silk. Maybe we want to get rid of this sensory's whip. Because I was thinking of maybe having him use it, but I mean, that is a better damage, but only by 2 more, and it doesn't have any bonuses. Still have 1 packet of herbs, too. Alright, well that's pretty impressive. Horn of food, right. Identify. Identify Silk's horn of food. As it creates food. Provide food, 47. Now if I see anything like the spell, which I've never used, I think it provides like 1 piece of food. Or is it 1 piece of food per person? In any case, a good backup in case we do run out of rations. Alright, anything else? Well, 18 lockpicks he has now. Wish I had some of those before, but we'll be okay. Oh yeah, the Orb of Magic. That's exciting stuff. Magic item? No kidding. Magic sphere. 5 casts of magic sphere. What does magic sphere do? Yep, I'm checking it out. Magic sphere. recovers the three previous spells each at level 3. Six previous spells. So you mean it gives you invisibility and clairvoyance? I don't even know what clairvoyance does, because it just says clairvoyance, 16 hours clairvoyance. So what's clairvoyance? Right? They can sense when things are near or something? I don't know. But in any case, interesting that we have that. And I think that's... Oh, we're thinking about picking up a mace. But no one can grab it. Just to see what it is. Where's the cross? That's what I wonder. Is this what we're looking for? I'm guessing this is the treasure. It's the northernmost one, marked by a cross. Oh, you know what it is? It's marked by a cross on the map. The cross is on the map, not in real life. Marked with a large red cross. Okay, it's just describing what the map looks like, because it can't show us. Limitations of the engine and graphics and such, I guess. Okay, so I'm satisfied. Just want to see how heavy is this thing. It's quite a find. Also, 2478 gold. Which I'm not... We probably can't even pick it up. Oh no. Look at it. It is 2,000 grams? So is that like 20... kilograms? Well, maybe he could carry it, but he's just full... I don't know. Maybe that's two... I think that would be more like 2 kilograms, wouldn't it? Well, mace is pretty heavy. See if we can pick it up now. Oh, we can, okay. We're able to take all of it. Mace, alright. So, I guess identify? It makes sense if it would be magical, everything else was. No, it's just a regular mace. Okay. Kind of curious. Nope, now that we've taken everything out. Okay, we have to just drop the mace. Drop the mace. Alright, so we got this stuff. That's pretty awesome. Only one piece of the Amberstar left. And the cave is to the southwest. I mean, the castle. This looks like a southwest. But maybe we go further down southwest. I can't help but think there's a secret way into... I can't figure out what it, if that's the castle, I can't figure a way in. Hopefully it's not the castle. Because I'm moving on. blasted. So it could be this southwest, or it could be further south. Oh, well, there's nothing here. There was a bubble right there, so I gotta go through here. It's not here though, right? Did I just come from here? It did say wait. Castle, southwest. Went around it and got blasted anyway. Well, it's just Droba. I cannot find this place. Oh, maybe over here, because here's something we have not fought before. Could be more octopus, so... How many should you have? Two? He doesn't have any. Two... How many? Two, I think. I think I have three then. Alright, I'll take... Okay, I'm going in. Oh my god, there's two of them. This is octopi, I don't know. Hoping it's Kraken. Let's see what it is first. Octopus, damn it. I'm gonna use Hailstorm. Yeah, totally missed this area. Oh, we don't have our protections on. That's not gonna help. Armor protection. He is casting... Yeah, Hailstorm. All three of them. Good band, hit for 22. Not too bad. Boom, 116. I ain't playing with these things. Sorry for my poor grammar. Another. I want him to get a few levels so he can cast more of that. At least six castings of it would be pretty okay. Weapons power 3. I'm gonna just blast away with the Wand of Winds. Sweet, both in the 80s. Weapons power unsuccessful. Damn it. Get it right, will ya? It still says 3. There's a definite glitch with him. Now, when I... That was happening with the ice balls, but when I went in and I looked at his mana, then it went down, right? It still says Hailstorm 3. Cheesy, I know. I don't know. He might just have one left. It might not be updating the number, you know. Just because it says that, it might be lying. Or he might actually not be using any mana for some reason. The game is glitching out. Either way, it's glitching out. I'm gonna have to start healing soon. I'm gonna hit for 36 and 27. Drove in here. Hailstorm, 106 and 74, boom. Weapons power 3, successful, yay. Storm for 30. It still says 3, it's letting me do it. It's not just the number not updating. Okay, I should start healing, Gripen. More than 100 points down on him. So is Drobanir, but Drobanir's higher. Satine now. She's using her mana. Anti-magic 3. Wow. Okay. Ribbon. Lost. It shows that he has 121 spell points out of 171. Now it says Hailstorm 2. So once we look at it, it knows. Then it applied the one, it applied the last one, the last Hailstorm. That's pretty interesting. Yeah, I should just keep healing him, because his points, I did not keep up with the damage that was dealt last round. I could start attacking this. So I'm thinking once we get back, we're going to get a bunch of levels. These things give off a lot of experience. But in my opinion, we're earning every point of it, because they're really tough. And it's just like four or five battles in one. Still remember the first time we found these things after we, in like a pond or a lake or something outside after we finished up with the Pharaoh. 74 and 70, that's the lowest yet. They were tough as hell, man. I couldn't believe it. I mean, we fought that Pharaoh, which is basically Undead Master, and he was nothing compared to these things. They put him to shame. Now I have one Hailstorm. So if I hadn't looked at it and checked his remaining spell points, I would have just been able to keep using that spell to infinity and beyond? I don't know. Pretty crazy. So I gotta use it what? Six times? Five times? Instead of three. They're doing no damage. I approve. Boom. These things are still standing, though. I think I made some headway. I did. So he has 286, he has 417. These things have got to be almost dead by now, though. I would really think so. Okay, so Hailstorm has been used up. I have two ice balls. Ice balls do a decent amount of damage, though. Just throw a couple ice balls. Wow, 31 points on Grobanir. Drobanir. Griban hit for 21. Sateen with the killing blow. have swing around just in case the thing's still ticking. By the time he gets there, and it might be. See if Drobanir can take it out. Finish up with those 5 or 6 hailstorms, did. Nope. Drobanir here for 33 experience. Move on to solid land. I don't think that thing can reach us here. One more, maybe two. There we go. Are you kidding me? There's 2 more of these things. We can just rest. They're trying to get to us, but they can't get any further than the shoreline. I'm gonna see if we can rest rather than use a couple potions, because I want to be able to heal more than 10 or 11 times, and Trazric's out. Satina's fine, she's ready to cast her protection spells, but yeah. Alright, done with that. We're gonna fight these things. There are probably 2 more octopi. I think there's 2 sets of them. Oh, I don't want to do that. I kind of wonder if I should focus on one at a time, but we're still going to be hit by the other one. Actually, the way they're situated, so the one on this side will probably be attacking Drobanir, because they're on the... I'm trying to remember, but I think they're all the way on the others. I'm not sure. I'm hoping one will attack Droba, and one will attack Griban. But I'll have them both attack one. And then Choba will go boom, boom, and then they'll both be attacking the other one. That's my plan, anyway. And let's get our protections up. And I'm going to be fast-forwarding these battles because they're so long. That's ridiculous. But we could use the experience. Once we're done with this, we'll see how many levels we can get. I don't want them both to be, because this one's gonna hit Gribban because he's right in front of it, and then this one's gonna come over and attack Gribban because he's gonna be the only one he'll be able to reach, and that would be bad news. Let's move him over one. At least they can share the damage, but they'll still attack this one. See, we can all attack the same one. If Silk runs out of arrows, I'll have him run around and start stabbing these things with the assassin's blade. And we're going, Hailstorm. I'm not sure if I should take advantage. And I will use this. How many charges left? 30. Octopus missed. He was heading for him anyway. Oof. So there's another still.